Italian I meant. Oh, that's marvelous. But whatever happened to your friends Susie and Carlos?
Oh, they went together for a while, and then they had a falling out.
They weren't the only ones. Hey, Fred?
Very funny. Listen, if it's good enough for Mrs. Yul Brynner, it's good enough for you.
Ricky, how long did you stay with Rudy Valley's band?
One night.
One night?
Rudy traded him to Xavier Cugat for a xylophone player.
How about that? And all because he claimed that he could not understand me when I sang the Waffen Puff song. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being with us tonight. And we sincerely hope that you're going to join us in our future shows, in which we have some wonderful guest stars like Tallulah Bankhead, June Haver and Fred McMurray, Betty Grable and Harry James, and many, many others. I especially want to thank the United States Steel Hour for delaying the start of the program tonight, and I urge you to stay tuned for their wonderful show, The Locked Door, starring Ralph Bellamy and June Lockhart.
The Lucille Ball, Desi Arnaz Show, directed by Jerry Thorpe. Written by Madeline Martin, Bob Carroll Jr., Bob Schiller, and Bob Weisskopf. Produced by Bert Grattan. Executive producer, Desi Arnaz. Others in tonight's cast were Frank Nelson, George Trevino, Nestor Paiva, Joaquin Del Rio, Vincent Padula, Louis Nicoletti. Show is a Desi Lou production.